Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm proud to present you this 2014 Brilliance H530, and this is going to be fully adapted with this. H530 will start up, show the engine, and go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Lock and lock and trunk button. Chinese car. White pearl exterior. Very beautiful color, in my opinion. Very wide opening doors. Dark interior. This car has two airbags for the driver and of course for the passenger. Three spoke design wheel. Fake aluminum trim and perforated inserts 3-9. Solid doors. And this portion is illuminated. And actually, instrument cluster is taken from BMW. Very good looking. Beautiful startup. This car comes equipped with electrically assisted power steering companion, extremely fluid, horn, manual tilt only, very nice. And right now, let's turn the headlight, rear fog light. High beam, as well as headers lights, your power mirrors, they also heat it, by the way, huge mirrors, very nice, cracked headlights, trunk release. Search for the driver, your central lock, power windows, power window lock, driver side window, automatic down only. And to roll up, you need to hold the switch and rear windows. Soft leather wrap armrest, fake wood trim. And right now, let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Leather right here. beautiful LED tail lights. License plate lights. Rear parking assist. Single polished exhaust. LED third brake light, and here's your antenna for the audio system. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. Inch beautiful factory rims, multi-spoke tires measuring 195/65, four-wheel disc brakes, LED turn signal against exterior mirrors. Heated windshield wipers this area. Halogen projector headlamps, LED daytime running lights, chrome accent grille, chrome accent fog lights. This car has inline 4, 16-valve, 1.6-liter, naturally aspirated engine. It produces 110 horsepower, maximum speed of 180 km per hour. 0-6 time is 11.2 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 6.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front-wheel drive. absolutely gorgeous lines, in my opinion. And right now, guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Once again, solid doors. Storage and water holder right there, speakers and tweeters. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, adjustable headrests and seat belts. Standard seat height, recline and sliding down there. Tire pressure. Quite comfortable seats. And your fuel cap release. And right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Very nice sound. Very quiet engine. Beautiful. And here's your light indicator controls. Your internet vibe controls, right there. And of course your driver information system right here. It's all Russian specification. It's set temperature, odometer, refuel, average fuel economy, doors, back button, comfort mode, back to factory settings. Panel dome. Very nice system. And here's your audio controls. Select between different modes. And of course, your volume controls. And select between different stations. Quite nice. Overall, build quality and all the materials are pretty good. You can find soft touch plastic, very nice. I'm truly impressed. Your digital clock and audio information right there. Audio with 4 speakers, 2 tweeters, CD, MP3 compatible, volume. Very nice, your mute, disc loader right there, e-checked, 6 customizable stations right here, AM, FM, CD, USB, select between different track, tuning, your different modes, for instance, equalizer settings, bass, treble, as you can see, quite easy to adjust and quite easy to use. And your equalizer settings. Very nice. Audio quality is just nice, very nice. And down here you can find your very easy to use climate control, your temperature adjustment, rear defrost, recycle settings, fan speed control, air conditioning, and your different modes. Facing, etc., including front defrost. Quite nice. Light and ashtray, and there. Anti-slip regulation off. And this car comes equipped with the 5-speed manual transmission, and also 5-speed automatic is available. Very light shifter. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, and reverse. Rear parking assist and also audio shutdown. As you can see, and here's your cup holder, very light e-brake, leather wrapped center console, adjustable, 2-tier, very good size storage, USB and auxiliary input. Manual dim rearview mirror, sun visors, and there is no vanity mirror, card holder, sunglass contour, it's also padded, and your map lights. Vanity mirror, easily accessible cup holders, quite nice. And at my 6'3 stature, thigh support is pretty good, my leg room is more than enough for me, quite nice, I'm truly impressed. And right now, let's shut her down, let's grab the key, and continue to store. also very wide opening doors, child safety locks right there, same two-tone door panels, soft leather up armrest, fake aluminum trim, bar window, and storage down here. Back seats is default, adjustable headrests, 60-40 split, very convenient. And also back seats has ISOFIX system. And with my 6'3 stature, quite easy to get in and out. Illumination. Storage pockets right there. Center tunnel.
Card hug.
And there is no central armrest. Child seat anchors right there. Good looking interior, that's for sure. And right now, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Huge trunk, by the way. Illumination. Your tools and jack. 1-inch triangle right there. And your spare tire, full size spare tire. Very nice. Fuel cap. And you can find the same panel adjustment for the passenger seat, minus seat height, recline and sliding. Thank you. Sadly, glove compartment is not lockable. Very good size. Very impressive Chinese car indeed. Very nice looking. Build quality is just amazing. I'm truly impressed. Very nice looking car. Well guys, hope you enjoy my end-up look, this 2014 Brilliance H530. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, make sure you catch me next time, so that's where I came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.